apply a laundry pre-treater or rub in an enzyme containing liquid detergent. That's what it says. That's from Good Housekeeping.
Who did you murder?
Who, me? Or no. Nick?
Yeah. Your mic isn't working.
What's up? Can you hear me now?
Uh-huh.
All right.
Good! Can you hear me now?
Mm-hmm.
Christ.
All right, I am designated healer.
I am second designated healer.
Okay.
Until I deplete this med box.
No, like, all of my perks. All my perks are healing.
I just have challenges that I gotta do to... I'll take him. Oh no. He ran away. Come back, babe. He is in Hedio, but he ran away.
Hello, welcome in. Welcome in. And you are
not the mama.
Are you killer, survivor? Sorry, I'm saving myself, people. You are the killer chasing me and typing in my chat. Cool.
I need a scratch. There's one right here, babe.
I know.
I'm going down now.
Looking for totems.
Are you trying to destroy them or put them up?
Oh, maybe not.
Just looking.
He is a whiffity fucking prime, man. Someone get him a subscription. And I'm down.
I'll get you off if I can. Unless Dragon goes down too.
Let's go together. Oh no. It's gonna get picked up.
I have we'll make it and bot, so and my med kit stack.
Are you still mess? Right, let's go together. Go heal her real quick.
I know, that's why.
He's messing around with me, and that would be the time to get her if you want.
Thank you.
I'm gonna kick your fucking teeth in.
Just go, Dragon, I can get him off the
way. No.
That's all good. My whole build's set on sabotage. Come on.
Are you really coming up here? Yeah. Really, babe?
What?
You let him know I was right there. What the fuck, dude?
But you know my build. I need to go up.
Let me heal you. Oh. Oh my god, why is it doing that?
I don't know.
Looks like the hook's back.
No, I was leaving it because Melise needs a totem.
No, he's just gonna leave you slug. Babe's the one to gen. We're at 2 gens. We're good. I'm glad that I spent my entire game helping you both because it just nullified his.
Is he just camping you on the ground?
Yep. He's waiting for me to come down. You have a gen over to your left, babe, that you can do?
Hey, he's not gonna let me get up there without hitting me.
It's fine. Let me bleed out. Just do the gens. He's gonna sit here.
That's weird.
Watch out, babe. Thank you. Hold on. There should be a totem here. Just protect me.
Not hiding at all.
Ew. It's DBD. How you doing today, Joe Dog? I currently have a Chucky. currently dying. Currently have. Currently have a Chucky that was just letting me be slugged. Yeah. We have a gen right here.
I don't know where. Oh, I see a gen.
Back by the boom. Yep. Come here, all three of us. Let's go. Zoom it out. Zoom it out. Just come towards the boom. We will all protect you.
I'm in the boom. I'm healed.
Okay. We're right here, all working on a gen. Just run away!
That's why he acted that way. I got it.
Nope.
The door closest to you, straight ahead, is gonna be opened. The other, she's opening the other door too.
Gotcha, bitch. I'm getting healed by your wife. Okay, let's go. They're already gone. Come on.
He missed.
I'll give you points right here.
I heard you, little Dwight grunts.
Ran your bitch ass.
Really, Tay?
Yeah, that was the silliest build ever that got you no kills whatsoever.
Not even a hook.
Like I said, if you look at my build is entirely made of fucking messing hooks up.
Even with the Noid.